It's time for Eric Plays FTL, episode 15. Alright, I don't remember what I was doing, or what was happening, but, I've got another potential gun. I've got a system repair robot with a potential for another one. Yep. All right. Let's see what happens. What's wrong with my engine? All right. What happened? Is it because I'm in a nebula? Why am I suddenly missing a F ton of power? Oh, I see. Well, that's a pain in my butt. Alright, let's take out their drone. Okay. Let's take out their missiles. Uh-oh. You get out of here before you die. All right. Now let's take out their shields. Oh God. Doesn't really make up for it, but okay. Alright, I think you can go back to your station. Or not. Why isn't he healing? Oh. I don't need power to the medical station. I think I figured that out. All right, let's jump to the exit. This place sucks. See if we can get repaired, maybe. All right. don't think I've ever had a bomb before. Damage has just been creeping out the hole. It's pretty freaking cool. Alright, let's buy that. Let's sell. Well. Alright, let's not sell anything. But. Let's fix the hole a little bit, I guess. Alright, let's jump back. I don't know if that was worth the gas I wasted, but okay. It's been a while since I played the game. Cool. Two repair drones. Alright. Sell tag. Alright. Oh no. Why? Why did they refuse all hails? Oh crap. Broke the doors. Do I keep missing them? Because that's not good. Alright. Bomb. What? Happened to my weapon systems? What is happening? Oh, they're on fire, that's why. Okay, robots, like, fix the important stuff, please, before we die here. Oh, man, really? Let's get the F out of here. Ugh! Why? No. Oh, crap, and my doors are broken, right? Oh, man. Dead. They just stabbed him and killed him immediately. Goodbye, cruel world. Boom. And we fall apart. Don't even know where that puts us. All right. All right, let's try the table 4. Restart. Oh, wait a minute. Where does that put me? Where am I? Min menu. New game. Confirm. All right. Table 4. Eric, Dan, Dave, let's go.
What are you doing? What is this?
Alright, let's put out the fire. Dave is gone. Oh no, we lost Dave. Hello.
Why is there a screen back here?
That's for the for this part over here.
Oh, so cool.
Yep.
Wait, I actually gotta do something.
Sh- Sure. Alright, got another crew member to make up for Dave. Send him over here.
It's actually like really cool, the background.
Mm-hmm.
I kind of feel like we're in space.
Well, we are in space.
No, we are. I want to hear the music.
Let's see.
It kind of sounds like Pokemon music.
Hmm. Alright, this will be...
Eric, Dan, Kendra. Wait, what is it? Looks like an octopus.
I don't know.
It's like whatever this background is, like it's this background.
Oh no, bad guys are ready.
Daddy.
Yep.
Like whatever is on this background is this background.
Yep. Oh man. See what happens here. Well, everyone's getting better at fighting, so that's good.
I'm gonna draw a picture of the spaceship. What the heck?
Alright.
Is this how you spell Eric?
Mm-hmm. No, C.
C? Where?
Here, no K, just a C. Fix these doors from when we need them. Alright, everyone back to your places. Let's go.
Indiana, right?
Yep. Nah, we don't need any robots right now. Let's jump.
This is how you spell play. And then how do you spell players?
E-R-S.
E-R-S.
Mm-hmm. Alright.
Players.
Let's get his weapons and his navigation.
Spell
Watts. W-A-T-C-H. Got him. Nice. All right, let's put out that fire. Repair. Why don't you help repair too? Alright, you go back here. You guys go heal up. Alright, everyone back to their positions. Alright, let's go here.
Bye bye, space it. Hello, space it.
Okay, we'll leave the sector. Let's attack him before he can attack. Weapon systems and shield. Right here, look, over there. Sure. All right, next sector. Go here, Angie. All right, let's go here. Nice. All right, we've got a lot of money. Let's get one more power bar. And increase our engines. All right, let's answer this distress call. Pirate ship. Let's destroy another ship. Nice, we got a repair arm. Very nice. Doing well. Alright, distress signal. See if it's an ambush.
Ambush?
Giant alien spiders.
Oh my god.
Sure. Hooray! Alright. Let's go here.
See how it looks like.
Let's try. Oh no. We lost Kendra.
Oh no.
Alright, well, attack here, attack there.
What's this game called?
FTL. Weapons are offline. Nope, he got my weapon. Got his shields. Darn it. Alright, no more of those. Got him. That took long enough. Oh, nice.
What's nice?
Got back Kendra.
Yay! Wait, what happened? Wait, what killed Kendra?
I don't know. I didn't quite figure it out.
Wait, why are you naming people after my aunts and cousins?
I don't know.
Wait, who's that guy?
That's Kendra Part 2.
Kendra Part 2? What the heck?
Nope. Alright, let's get to the next sector.
Is this how you spell moon?
Whoa. Hold on. Let's attack their engine. Yep, moon, yep. Alright. Let's attack their robot and their weapons. Okay. Attack their shield and let's see, let's have you repair the leak and go help them.
It kind of looks like a sign.
Mm-hmm. Alright, we got an ion bomb. Nice. Alright, everyone back to your stations. Alright, let's see. Everyone go heal up. Okay, they're healed up. Alright, you go here. You go here. Oh, nice. He's awesome at everything. Yeah. Cool. This guy. He's maxed out on everything. That's awesome. Alright. Let's get one power bar. and upgrade the weapon system. There we go. All right. Let's go to the next sector. Let's do Sotek. Distress call. And help the Sultan ship. Alright, let's see. Take out his weapons, take out his teleporter, take out his shield. Uh-oh. Heal up. Alright. Take this out. Okay. Take this out.
How do you spell King?
Hold on. Nice. Alright. Go heal up. Alright, let's see. Uh-oh. Crap. Alright, go put out that fire.
How do you spell cleaner?
Go clean this.
What the? There's a fire?
Yep.
There's a fire over there. Send somebody to clean up the fire.
Go stop the fire. Oh, crap, more fires.
How is there fires everywhere?
Oh, no. This is not fair. Okay, go fix that. Okay, open the door. Open the door. Open the door. Open the door. Oh my god. Open the door. Open the door. Open the door. Guys, go get your health healed up. Get healed up. Why is this happening? Close all doors. Close all doors. Oh no, my doors are broken. Can't talk right now. My ship is falling apart. This is the worst mistake I ever made. Oh my gosh. Ooh. Jump here. No bad guys, no bad guys, no bad guys. Alright, phew. Everyone back to your spots. Oh good, a store. Just what we needed. Fix everything. Whew. All right. Okay, let's get. Let's get an S bomb. We're $1 short. Power. All right, that's fine. We got tough little ship achievement. Excellent. Nice. All right. Intruders on board. Why? You know what? No. No, 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 no. You stay here. Wait, you stay here. You stay here. Again. Ah, everyone died.
Lost.
All right, let's try again. Where is sleeping? Alright, Eric, Dan, and Dave, back at the beginning. Let's see if we do better this time. Take out his drone. Take out his weapons. Bad timing. All right, took out his weapons at least. Got his drone. Let's bring this back up. Get his shields. Dave, let's get you healed up. All right, let's jump. Answer this distress call. What'd you say?
She's making dinner and
keeping it ready. Oh, okay. Let's take out weapons, shields. Yeah, we'll take your offer. Power here. There we go. Alright, a store. Excellent. Oh. Might as well get fixed up. Sure, we'll take your bribe. That gives me enough gas to go back and get a crew member. Their innate energy can power ship systems. Provides power to occupied system. Okay. They sound kind of cool. But we don't have the money for them, so maybe next time. Alright, Kendra. Let's have you do shields. I guess I could have sold some robot parts to try and get that other dude. Alright, let's go with Mantis Controlled. I hate Nebula.
Daddy, my group is called the Nebulas in my class.
Mm-hmm. Uh-oh. What? No, 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 I just got you. Get out of there, get out of there. Another what? Why? Darn it. No. Dead. Oh my god. That's it, we're dead. And they died. Restart. All right, last run. I don't see anything worth the time, so. We'll just jump over here. Alright, let's get these pirates. Of course. Uh-oh. Get out of there, get out of there, get out of there. Go, 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 go. Alright, I think we killed him. Okay, you go up. You go up here. Put out that fire. You guys go here. Nice. Nice. Go back to where we belong. All right, let's go here. Sure. Okay. It's gonna go in that direction anyway. Alright, some bad guys. Let's see. Let's take out the shields, take out the weapons. Oh. Hey guys!
Mm-hmm.
I'll just
do Donald. Yeah.
Very nice. All right, pirates.
I can rip out the paints for you, okay?
All right, got his weapons. Let's get his shields. Okay, let's get his navigation. Actually, his weapon systems. Right. Cool. Let's get out of here. So 3 drone parts for troll scrap. Sure, why not? Alright, let's jump. Go to rock controlled. Go up to the store, see what we can get here.
Yeah, there's no crayons.
Okay. Alright, we got a couple of rock people that can join us.
So this is what happened. So Kendra died, Pike and then came back, and then the Sip is gone, then we have to fight the Sip. Kendra will fight, and then fire everywhere on 3:49, nap time for baby.
Alright, we'll get Ariel. Some more missiles. Some more gas. Alright, Kendra. Immune to fire. That's good to remember. Very slow though. I like this song.
I me too. I like, oh, actually, like, kind of like song, kind of sounds like Pokemon.
Hey, you got so a new I, crew so member. I, excellent.
So that one piece is high. Just tail, say hi.
Hi.
Let's put him here.
They don't know you're here because you're not tall enough to reach.
Hi,
right. Hello. And this will be.
I.
Huh. This will be Alex.
It is the pick of the
Yeah, I was using that to erase.
And I need some potato.
You need some potato. Okay. There. I'm making an astronaut.
Yeah, that's the astronaut.
Yeah, that's me. The astronaut suit.
Mm-hmm.
Let's get. Oh, can't get that. We can get one more gas. All right, always good to have gas. All right, let's get these guys. Let's get their weapon system. And their oxygen.
Okay. There's like a lot of talk about space.
Didn't want to get their shields because they have a guy right there that'll start repairing it immediately. Alright. Now that he's left there, let's target the shields. And their boom. There they go. Should have paid the agreed upon price. Nice. All right. Good. Got a reactor upgrade. Let's go to the exit.
Let's change it out.
I don't need a pixel.
No.
All right. Let's take out their weapon systems. The oxygen.
Why do you do YouTube? Me?
Oh.
Daddy does.
There we go.
Daddy does YouTube.
All right, everyone, back to their spots.
Okay, what are you doing, Daddy?
Mm-hmm.
This does it. He has a Pokemon channel, too, with me.
Mm-hmm. All right.
I like videos, too.
Yeah, you're not really in the channel because you don't really... Because you play Pokemon...
Let's go to Pirates.
Really let's play after you guys go to bed.
Don't have to wait.
Yeah, today you're awake.
It seems this week, baby.
Yeah. I don't think Sam's gonna be a YouTuber anymore.
It's just a distress call.
Come out of the boat.
Huh. Nice, they give us breach missiles. Excellent.
What is breach missiles?
Jump. There's some powerful guns.
I'm
actually holding
a walkie-talkie.
How much are you talking? Yeah. So that I can talk to people.
Distress call.
You know, so you can call in the back if
nice.
You want.
Nice. Alright, let's get out of here. Sorted. All right.
This is a big blue.
Need to find a store.
That's a really pretty blue.
I'm almost done with my picture.
Whoa.
What did you say, Apple?
Some bad guys came on my ship.
Again?
Yep, they love to do that.
Why?
I don't know. That's a great question. I think here, I'm just gonna keep healing up, so that's good.
So now I'm just gonna do something.
To go to his back, guys.
So look.
I'm gonna go fix the shields. Alright, everyone back to your spots. Let's see. Let's take out their shields. Take out their weapons. Oxygen. Turn him on. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. Oh, okay. Let's turn off doors. Can we turn off doors? No, I don't think we can. Okay. Turn off this. Turn that on. Let's do this and this.
There's
get their shields.
That's Earth. I'm
gonna
boom. A planet that has some rings.
Yeah, I'll accept your offer this time. Nice. Go to the exit.
I'm gonna do some pink rings.
Sure, why not? Whoa. Alright. Let's take out their robot.
Look, look, I mean, it's a plan of pink rings.
Is this?
Yep. I think.
All right, got their weapon systems.
Oh my god, that's like the best I can do.
Get their shields. We're still going.
Okay.
Whoops. I didn't realize I was still wasting those. Alright. Let's see.
I'm now gonna use this. Let's see, I'm gonna make a really big planet.
Ooh, a store. I need all the gas I can get.
All the gas?
Yep. Drones.
Stella is doing very well at the thing. Okay, so we got this book. Do you want
to get Hector some missiles?
It's created.
All right, Hector, go here. Hector is actually Tony.
Those are crocodiles.
Ooh, another store. No, I don't have any money. Let's go to exit.
So, no. There's a steel. Wait.
Slug control nebula uncharted. I guess slug. On a wing and a prayer. Nice. That's two. Achievements I got this time around. Nice.
Whoa! Oh my god, the background looks so cool.
That's good. Alright. So I got some slugs there. Let's see. Let's take out their oxygen. Let's take out their weapons. Ooh, crazy music. I'm just gonna cut my losses and get out of here. No. Let's see.
I think I need to do another one. That's gonna have a really.
Alright, get back over here for dodge.
Good purple gris.
Sure.
So you're
nice. Alright, Dave should go heal up.
Okay. That looks goodness. That's the best one I did.
Next sector. Let's go to Zoltan. Zoltan.
You did you one?
Alright. Oh, I was like, what is happening? I need some gas. Gas. There we go. Perfect. Hooray, more gas. Nice. Not intruders on board. I hate intruders on board. Alright, let's see.
Look.
Hold on. Fallback. Fire. On their shields. Fire on their weapons. Fix. Everyone, go fix. Shields. Alright, close all the doors. Going back to your stations. Come on. Oh, you know what? You probably don't need to be here. Go help him. Nice. Got him. That was partly good, but I'm out of missiles, basically, so that's not good. That's why I like laser weapons better. Oh no, a nebula.
Daddy Bob is making a delicious spaghetti.
He's making what?
Delicious spaghetti.
Good.
It's so yummy. Like, it looks so yummy, it smells delicious.
I know, I can smell it from here. I should have healed up Dan and Dave first. Sorry, I do not have that kind of money right now. Dan, heal up. Dave, heal up. Alright, everyone, back to your spots.
Daddy, Did you do a thing of them watching you do this?
Hmm.
Watching you do Jude in the background.
Uh-huh.
What the?
Prepare to fight. Alright. Gosh darn it.
I've seen this background before.
Yep. Alright. Let's take out their shields and take out their robot. And I'm dead. Well, hey, I got a really good score though. Nice. Let's see. Ah, I didn't even make the top five though. Oh well. Let's go to the main menu. Stats. Achievements. So we got on a wing and a prayer. Sector 5 without repairing a store. Thought I got another one. Didn't I get another one? Technophobia. No red shirts. Jaded asphyxiation. Could have sworn. Oh, here we go. Tough little ship. Repair back to full health when it only has 1 HP. Nice. So if I get 11 systems installed at once and 6 unique aliens, then we'll unlock all the Kestrel stuff. Alright, well, that was quite a bit of fun. Yeah. This is Eric floating in nothingness and having just played FTL. I'll see you next time. Bye.